You know, when you go back to the 50s and even the 60s already, there were some wonderful acts about, you know, plenty of flair and get up and go and wonderful costumes and all that sort of stuff. Thoroughly enjoyable time in my youth. And I know a lot of people look back with nostalgia on the 50s. I do, because I think it was a wonderful time. Don't forget, it hadn't been long before we came out of the Second World War. And I took Mum along. Yes, I did. I took Mum along to see the Girl Can't Help It. She had a bit of a barney with the old man this particular night, and I thought I'll get her out of herself. So I took her along to see the Girl Can't Help It. And one of the acts in that particular film, and I remember it so well, was a little black guy, and couldn't he rock?
And Mary found out the dawn, he claimed he had the music, but he had a lot of fun. Oh, baby, yeah, baby.
One of the rock stars that made the 50s, Little Richard, and a little thing there called Long Tall Sally. I always remember it so well when he sung that other tune and Jane Mansfield was walking down the street. She's got it, and by Christ did she have it. Wonderful film, wonderful acting, wonderful period in history for rock and roll.